Tomorrow afternoon. Eye in the tropics here. Again, we've been talking about this broad area of low pressure. You can see pretty messy in the southwest Gulf of Mexico. The National Hurricane Center has put a 70% chance of formation. Again, the potential in the next 2 days or so, 90% chance of anything forming again in the next 5 days. Something we're going to continue to watch. But notice we're seeing that area of concern now elongated into, it looks like, northern Gulf of Mexico. So here's what we know right now. It hasn't organized yet. You just saw it for yourself. It's pretty messy. Now, it's likely that it will either become a tropical depression or a tropical storm either by tomorrow or early Friday morning. Again, regardless of development, tropical moisture will bring flood threats inland as we head into the weekend. So keep that in mind. Make sure you're starting your preps right now, cleaning out your storm drains, gutters, good idea. So here's the upper level setup. Again, here's that broad area of low pressure right there. When we have a ridge of high pressure off to the north, that's keeping things dry. Folks out there in Utah, northern Texas, Colorado, they're dealing with droughts and fires. What's going to happen? That ridge of high pressure is going to retreat. That's going to allow that same area we've been looking at to nudge northward. Also, we have another upper level ridge here that's going to help steer this thing northward. Again, the center of this storm or whatever this is going to be, it's still not certain because it hasn't even organized yet. So right now we are looking at a rainmaker somewhere along the Gulf Coast states. Again, when we're looking at time frame, we're looking at Friday night into Sunday morning. A lot of things is also working against this, that upper level ridge, and also a lot of dry air pushing towards it. So the GFS model is showing that it's going to continue to move northward. You can see that area of circulation, heavy rain in parts of southeast Louisiana as we head into your Friday night, lasting into Saturday morning, and that's going to continue to track northeast. And we are going to see a rainy pattern starting off next week because of a cold front that's also going to pass through the area Monday. Now the European model is shifting this area of concern more towards Texas. So we can see heavy rain as that moves towards Texas.